we are headed to Temecula for the Temecula Balloon Wine Festival. And we're in traffic. Lots of that. This is the biggest show I've ever done, like in general, and then the only one in California, really, this year. So it's exciting. Really exciting. There's a lot more preparation in all the other stuff. Like being the artist, the actual performer is the
easy part. In 900 feet, turn left on Indian Truck Trail.
There was rehearsal with the band. There was rehearsal with the young adults that are singing with me from the nonprofit. Then there's sleep practice. And then just really being present. And I say my words to God. And then, boom, then we do it. Yeah, and then get
exit
on the stage.
Right to exit 85,
and then I don't remember anything else after that until I'm done.
Vehicle stopped on shoulder ahead.
We're kind of more in this place of entrepreneurial, independent artist kind of way. And that is what's keeping the whole music going. And the days of just, you know, performing and someone's going to find you and you're going to sign a deal, like, those are long gone. And really, if you think about it, those aren't the best, because you end up being owned by someone else, and there's not really much artistic freedom in that. So I'm actually more free to be the artist, and, you know, they figured out how to make a brand out of it and then train me in that mindset. You don't just settle in general. You persevere. If you have something that you want to do or need to find out or something, like, sometimes you just don't settle for even just the first answer you get. I mean, as far as when it comes to things that I really believe in and I'm passionate about and that I'm doing, I'm just like, well, maybe a no to you, it's somebody else's yes.